pretty quiet weather in the Northeast for your Sunday. I'm meteorologist Joe Hansel. We got highs in the 60s up north in Portland and Caribou, Maine, 71 in Boston, New York City, 77. Pittsburgh might have to watch out for a couple of showers and thunderstorms today, high near 75. How about this for a lack of the dog days of summer? We got a frost advisory on the board. Waking up Sunday morning for northern Maine, that light blue shade. Yeah, we're talking areas near the Canadian border up in northern Maine. Watching out for frost Sunday morning. But this afternoon from about Cincinnati to Pittsburgh, Columbus, Ohio included that as well. Dark green shade, that's a marginal risk of severe weather. Watching for isolated damaging winds for some thunderstorms possible out there. So we got a cold front working east today. Areas of Pennsylvania, southern New York, watching out for rainy rumblers. Can go severe in Pittsburgh. And then a second cold front works east of the Canadian border, bringing more widespread soakers and chances for showers and thunderstorms. We'll drop areas of rainfall out there for your Labor Day. Overnight, there are your lows, and then a quick look at your weather for Labor Day.